But my question to you is, what is your recourse and what could you do, you personally as a senator and Democrats in general, if Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell doesn't go for, doesn't do a full trial in the Senate, but tries to rush this through either in a few hours or just rejects it out of hand?
Well, first of all, Jonathan, I've stopped short of saying what my vote will be as a juror, because I respect the process. I respect the Constitution. I don't even know what the articles of impeachment are going to be right now. And